heritage. He doesn't have any slave blood in him. His blood is like African. It's over there, you know, that come from Kenya. And I didn't say that. That's what the people down there in Georgia said. He didn't have any slave blood. He got slave blood. But Obama doesn't have any slave blood. He doesn't understand the plight for the black people. But all